Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By grace of God, my name is Brother Emmanuel. I started this ministry in the year 2011, precisely August 11. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God of choosing, the mightier than all, the God of my pastor, the only go-through God, who delivered my twins in the spirit of death. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My brethren, it happened last month, the month of mercy, on 17th. They born these twins. So 3 weeks, one first sick. I thought that it's ordinary sickness. I threw that one in hospital. Reaching there, the other one starting all again. That one can be worse. So I was praying in that hospital, praying. That night I was praying. In the morning, they transferred to another hospital, a Egondo. So reaching there, the bike card, everything, after they said, no chance, no bait. And through, they are feed off, no chance. Then transfer to another hospital. Reaching there again, they call me that no oxygen. Then transfer me to another hospital again. So I said, no, I will not go there again. So my wife, sister, told me that they have a private hospital, which will go there. At a Yano school, Iba. So before then, one of my twins is going down. I already give up. Even when you see that one, you know that this one is already give up. So I called my brother pastor, Pastor Uche. I called all my brethren who are praying. So when we enter the motor, want to go to the hospital, reaching my two, hold up. So a letter, my wife letter called our sister, Sister Maka. He sent our GO number. So, and before then, I was telling God of choosing. Because this baby, I prayed the covenant seed when the baby is mother's womb. I didn't know that this baby is a twins. I just want to pay my covenant seed. I pay my own, I pay my wife's own. I pay my first daughter. I pray these two twins. I said, God, I need twins. I just prayed that morning. So behold, God just didn't give me that twins. So I was reminding God all those things. And thereby, after the delivery of the baby, I came here, I buy apron, two apron, and we submitted. I tell God, I said, I have bought apron. I have bought your servant and buy apron. And see what our servant told us. Anywhere to learn this apron, even if it's dead body will rise up. So I laid that apron in that two baby. So later on, we'll call our GO. Our GO now pray. My brethren, the prayer of our GO is ultimate. After our GO pray. So I told my wife and my sister, even my mother-in-law, my GO had prayed for this baby. I will not pray again. Let me watch the prayer of my GO. Because my prayer is not reached anywhere. I called my GO and my GO has prayed. So all of them were quiet. And the one said, it really you see, in color has changed. Color has changed. So after my GO pray, it's not reached up to 1 hour and that one just put a cough.
Power.
My mind is just strong.
Father.
Just praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So reaching the hospital, the doctor and the nurses, they treat the baby, the theater, and they do put the oxygen, put everything. So that night, watching, I didn't pray any prayer again. I watching our prayer, our GO. So in the morning, the doctor called me that should go and thank God. That is why the two of them have survived. Jesus, praise the Lord.
Clap unto God of the chosen who answers prayers. Thank you, Father.
So I'm standing here this morning and thank the God of choosing for life, Joshua and Cleb. Because that is their name. Thank God for who delivered them from hand of the spirit of death. I'm standing here this morning and thank the God of choosing, the mightier than all, the only true God, the God of my pastor, the God who delivered my twins. May his name alone be glorified forever and ever in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise my pastor, that is GO, I pray for you. May God give you more grace and anointing, power to flow to run this race in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray for my brethren, even my family, heaven at last, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I cover my testimony with the precious blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Clap unto God for that intervention, for that automatic answer to the prayer of the servant of God, as always, every time. Thank you, Father.